I knew this morning it is not uncommon to see Christmas trees in business this time of year.
Yeah, some businesses in the Susquehanna Valley are selling ornaments now off those trees to help people almost half a world away. News 8's Pete Muntean joins us live from Lebanon with the story. Pete, good morning.
Good morning, Jerry. Good morning, Lori. You know, you can see Christmas trees like this one in about 50 businesses around the area. Today we're at RE/MAX of Lebanon County, and you can buy Christmas ornaments like this one. This one is from Brittany. She's a student at Southeast Elementary in Lebanon. They cost about $20, and that goes towards postage to send a stocking to a soldier in Afghanistan. It's from Central Pennsylvania Supports the Troops, and Wanda Bechtold is the founder of Central Pennsylvania Supports the Troops. Wanda, why do this?
We have so many men and women stationed there, and we're kind of forgetting about them, but we originally started doing this because I sent Christmas gifts to my son and discovered that other soldiers were getting nothing for Christmas. So we decided to support 20, and 20 has doubled to 40, and now we're up to over 5,000.
And this is going to two bases, correct?
Two bases. One is Camp Leatherneck in Afghanistan, and the other is a base in southern Afghanistan.
Cool. So let's check out what one of these stockings has. It's kind of bare essentials, because that's what these guys need. Tom Strom is the vice president of Central Pennsylvania Supports the Troops. Tom, tell me what goes into one of these.
Well, we put all kinds of necessities in. We do this throughout the year as well as for Christmas. So for Christmas, we try to send some treats along, Hershey Kisses and all kinds of extra snacks. But it's normally the necessities that they need, toothbrushes, hand sanitizer, underwear, socks, anything that these guys carry in on their back are the only things they have. So we need to help them replace that stuff.
And it's kind of expensive, too. They have a bill for about $4,500 for postage. They're also sending the ornaments over with Christmas trees that they're sending towards Christmas time. Gloria and Jerry, back to you.
All right. Thank you, Pete.